Georgia to La Fortuna, which is where we are staying this time. We are in Costa Rica. So I'll come back with update. All right, so we just got through immigration. Look at the birthday girls. Guys, we are in Costa Rica trying to find some food right now. What is this place? It's like sandwiches and stuff. We're in San Ramon, I think is how you pronounce it. Hopefully we found something. Oh, I'm so sorry. Okay. Something to eat that's close by. I love this area. It's super walkable. It's lots of shops. Oh no, I want to get coconuts and stuff on. Okay, you guys, we finally made it. So let me show you. So there's this cute little day bed. Very, very bright. Two full-size queen beds. You can see the jacuzzi over there in the corner. Lots of light. And then look what is out this balcony, honey. Oh my gosh, look at it. Waking up to that, is there anything better? Nice little TV, nice art. You got a cute little mini fridge. Nice little setup for your coffee and stuff. Did I mention the jacuzzi? I feel like I said the jacuzzi, but I want to make sure I mentioned the jacuzzi. Cute little bathroom. I do like how the tub and, well, the shower and the toilet are separated. Lots of light, you guys. I love all the natural light. Super dope. So if you're in the area, I definitely would recommend this. Okay, you guys, I want to show you the outside of the villa. As well as all of this. So beautiful.
Now please do like a very cute flip around, big pocket bandana in your head, other way.
You have to look at the volcano. Yeah. And once you get out the city.
Yes.
They talking to you, Kiara.
Random bugs on the ground that look like leaves but are really green bugs for me.
Oh my gosh.
Y'all, I think I'm good. Y'all good?
Well, where are we going? We gotta finish.
I'm never good.
Is this the end?
I'm just kidding, I'm good.
It was just a leap so hard and stop. You're scaring me.
It was a bridge. I was so scared. Girl. I was like, what was that? You said I was ready to fight it.
I saw. You got me looking back like, oh, shit, what
I
is
said,
that?
Who tried me? Who insects? I think you're staying the hell away from me.
This walkway is everything, though.
It's like red. It's a little big.
We are here at breakfast.
No, this is like the
breakfast area. It's really nice and open.
Weston.
Yeah. Very outstanding.
You, though. Oh, my gosh.
I'll definitely show you guys our food. It comes out. They gave us like this whole menu option of like three prefix options. They come with like somewhere between 5 to 8 different things. So I thought there's a lot of food that's gonna be coming out, and I'm gonna try to eat as much of it as I can. But I'll come back when we get it. Hey guys, I wanted to show you the view from one of our places in the hotel. Oh no, I look crazy. Thank you though.
You can get one of us too.
Can you get one of me and her?
Yeah. Yeah.
Hun,
jeez. Look at God create.
Ooh, can
you
snap
it?
Super pretty, you guys.
Guys, I mean, the views are like endless. My camera is like not even doing any of this shit justice. It's so beautiful.
Okay, you guys, so we went to our first hotel. We didn't like it, so now we're at the second hotel. But I wanted to give you guys, show it to you. Super cute, very spacious. This is our patio. There is the volcano. Super cute, serene, nice little desk, sink, coffee maker. What's down here? Just storage stuff. There might be a refrigerator. There is a refrigerator. What's over here? Some robes. Ooh, a steamer. Let me tell you, I love my steamer. I literally take my steamer everywhere I go. I definitely brought it with me, but we didn't even have to. So here, they got some slippers. They got a nice little robe. Let's go look in this bathroom. Bathroom is super cute. Very open. Not bad. So this property is huge, you guys. So there's a lot to show you here. So I'm gonna get dressed and come back. Okay, you guys, I just wanted to show you the view from the hotel restaurant. Y'all, it don't get no doper. And I'm pretty sure my phone is not even doing it justice. It's okay, you guys, first drink of the plate of all outdoors. But don't they look good? What is this, like, what is the mango daiquiri? Look at that mango daiquiri, though. I'm really excited to try it out. Let's see what it tastes like. Whoa, we got, I feel like that's a whole bunch of liquor at the top. You see that? I feel like that's liquor, y'all. Spilled on my shirt. Oh my gosh, it's good, though. Okay, you guys, I want to show you what the pool looks like. Cute little cabana area right there where the bar is. And then over there, there is a oven roasted, like, fresh pizza going on. Super cute. And then right there, you can see the pool and all the, like, lounge chairs and stuff. Super cute area. We're definitely gonna make sure that we get in the pool later. But we're gonna just sit here and probably get up for a little bit, take some cute pictures, and then we're gonna actually head to dinner.
follow back up with you guys later. Okay, guys, now we're over at the hot springs. So they have happy hour at the hot springs here too. Hey, Nicole! It's so beautiful. You can see the volcano from here too. There's a little bar here where they have happy hour at. About to go in. I'm so okay. Dinner was amazing. We have some sushi. See the girls. In this park. There's a lot of lights. It definitely looks like a taxi. So we're about to go over here and see if we could do some shopping because the stores are still open. So why not? Good morning. So we are here eating breakfast right now. I'm gonna show you guys this because LNG. We love wake up for breakfast today. So we are about to go to the Hanging Bridges. And then we are going to the La Fortuna waterfall. So I will get back on when I get with all the girls. So we can give you some information on where we're going and some educational stuff. So if y'all want to also go, you can do that too. Hey guys, so we're at the Hanging Bridges. There's Miss Chica. It's so pretty out. We got here about maybe 30 minutes ago. So we kind of just started this hike. But it cost about $27. But it's gorgeous. Like you're literally in the rainforest. Like, it's amazing. There's also a part of it where there is a water fountain. So, I'm gonna show you guys the Hanging Bridge once we get to our first one. Okay, you guys, we're at our first Hanging Bridge. Take this all in. Look at your birthday girl.
Ready!
We tired, y'all. That was a real hike.
One, two, three.
I wasn't ready.
Four, five, six. Okay.
But it's so pretty.
Okay.
Is it- guys, so I'm actually on the bridge right now. It's like really moving, but I'm going to show you. You guys. I'm sure this camera is like not even doing it justice. We're at the next Hanging Bridge. This one. You can see the girls already went first, y'all. I'm a little scared. Not because I'm like not a daredevil, because I feel like I am, but it be shaking, y'all. It's like real life shaking right now. Tell me that's just not like the most beautiful thing ever, y'all. Hey! Oh my gosh, y'all, it's like amazing. And we don't like that bouncing shit, so we're gonna try to get on all the rest of the bridges by ourselves, so hopefully that works out.